You all right? Jim.
Yeah,
that's right.
I'm seeing some sort of trend here. I'm noticing some funky suspenders.
That's right.
I'm seeing these looks of excitement slash fear slash what the heck am I doing here today?
You got it.
And lastly, you're hanging out with people like us.
Exactly.
I got to ask why. What are you doing here today?
We didn't know. I had no idea.
Yeah.
2 days ago, she had no idea she was in for this.
All right. But you're going to find out in about 30 minutes, right?
Yeah.
You ready to go jump yourself out of an airplane today?
Yeah.
All right. 2.5 miles up, screaming at the earth towards 120 miles an hour.
Yeah.
If the screaming becomes too much, just bump back. Bundy will knock it off for you, okay?
Right.
First jump ever, right?
Yeah.
Any special occasion for this?
No, not really.
No.
We got the rule.
We're from Sweden, so.
Just doing as Americans do out here, right?
Yeah, exactly.
All right, ready to make some people jealous back in Sweden?
Yeah.
Okay, smile big, scream loud. All of you, go nuts for these cameras.
That's great.
Anything you want to say before we get in this airplane?
I think it's going to be awesome.
I know it's going to be awesome. Let's have some fun. Let's make it look good. I'll see you right up there. Emma, you ready to make some decisions you can't take back today? All right. Danger, what's that all about? Let's not worry about that, right?
Yeah. That was gonna
happen. That's right. Yeah, Emma!
Yeah.
Awesome job, kid! You rocked it! You made that look good!
Thanks!
What do you want to say? The man back there just saved your butt!
Yeah, it's amazing!
That's right! And what do you want to say to people at home that just watched you do that?
Yeah, do it yourself!
You gonna do it again?
Awesome. Yeah, I will do it
that
again.
That makes you crazy. Yeah. Go give that man a high five!
Yeah,
kid!
Kevin!
Yeah!